G Russell Squire here, calling on another Dulcirama thing today, man. We're gonna talk about a very serious issue, man. Three blind mice. Now listen to me for a second here. Three blind mice, man. First of all, I'd like to know why they're blind. Like, did somebody spray them with some kind of raid? Or, you know, it seems like, you know, they probably had, you know, good eyesight. And, some fucking guy, you know, or woman probably, man, sprayed them with raid. I don't even know why, but, it sounds just like it, man. They probably, man, hey, man, go get some cheese, man. You know, in a trap over there, man. And they not sprayed with raid, I don't know. So, anyway. But, anyway, three blind mice, see how they run, you better watch out for the farmer's wife, she'll cut off your tail with a carving knife, have you ever seen such a sight in your life, three blind mice. Alright, now let's talk about this for a minute here, what the hell is wrong with that farmer's wife, what kind of sadistic son of a bitch bastard farmer's wife would try to cut off the fucking tails, man. Like, is that it, man? Like, hey, don't worry. I'm only gonna cut off your goddamn tail. Well, why would you do that, man? You wanna kill him? No, you wanna make him suffer. No, there's something wrong with that situation, man. Three blind mice, man. No, they're blind because they fucking got sprayed with raid. Oh, no. G. Russell out.